Championship will be at stake. It's a flag match with Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Three weeks ago on this broadcast, Hacksaw Jim Duggan defended the world television title against Fidel Sierra. There's life in the Hacksaw.
Hacksaw, he moved his face around. He got the pressure off his neck. Get back up to his feet.
He's hacksawing up. No, but see, no. Duggan blocked it. He won't go into the turnbuckle. Back elbow. Oh, there goes Sierra. Here we go. Oh, the grand tour all the way across the ring. Hacksaw Duggan in the corner mouth.
Oh, there look at he goes.
He is raining them down. Fidel Sierra. It's like the Bay of Pigs all over again. Oh, winds him up. Full slam. Hacksaw Duggan.
But maybe this time we'll win.
Down into the three-point stance. Nailed it. Sets him up. The Old Glory knee drop. Is that it? Two and three.
Hacksaw did it.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan retains the World Television Championship and keeps the belt in the good old USA. The match was made last week. A flag match. Not your typical flag match, legend. Not the match
where... Nothing is typical where Hacksaw is involved.
A valid point. In your typical flag match, you would suspend the flags from poles in the corner. You capture the flag, you win the match. Not so here.
Like Stratego.
Pretty much. Or Battleship, or any of those other late 60s games, like Life or Twister. Anyway, boy, how did we get off on that tangent?
I don't know where you went.
The match will be this. A regular wrestling match, however, the winner will be allowed to fly his flag. The loser will never be able to show the colors again on Saturday night. That's a lot for Hacksaw Duggan to give up if he comes up short against Fidel Sierra.
But David, walking around with the flag means a lot to Hacksaw. For him to even say that, he's putting pressure on himself. He's very confident. Now, I don't know about the motivations of Mr. Sierra. I don't know if he's just... really cares about his flag. I think he just wants to go back to Cuba with the gold. When you got that gold, you can buy a bunch of flags.
We've talked about
flags from every country.
We've talked about this story throughout the two-hour broadcast. Eric Bischoff is back with World Championship Wrestling. The meeting continues at this late hour on Saturday night between Eric Bischoff and the powers that be, Vince Russo.
I tell you, I'm surprised we haven't gotten a memo sent to us about they're both under arrest for assaulting each other.
I would not
Oil
be surprised.
And water does not mix.
Will Bischoff and Russo work together? Oh, Hacksaw Duggan!
Wait a minute. Right now, Hacksaw doesn't care. He's going to save his flag.
He certainly is. We understand that there may be more late-breaking news about this situation at the top of WCW. That does include possibly more changes at or near the top of this wrestling company. You will want to point your browser to WCW.com for the latest news. Bischoff is here. Will Vince Russo return to WCW? Who's leaving? Who else may be on their way in? WCW.com is your source for all of the information, as is the WCW hotline. Monday, World Championship Wrestling will make an announcement one way or the other. Bischoff is here. Will Russo return? And who may be back with them? And who may be out the door?
You know,
it might be me and you.
There's another question, too. I mean, who just may walk out of here?
True.
There's a lot of animosity between the two names you mentioned, not only with each other or whatever they can settle, but with a lot of wrestlers and other employees. I mean, there could be a big abandoned ship.
It might be. Might very well be. You remember Russo when he worked for the WWF, writing the articles about Eric Bischoff in their magazine. There is heat there between those two men. Can they get it worked out? We'll find out Monday.
All I know for sure is you got two guys who believe they both know it all trying to get along together.
Put two cats in a croaker sack. That's what we've got going on here, potentially, with Bischoff and Russo. Meanwhile, Fidel Sierra and Hacksaw Duggan, world television title, and a flag match on Saturday night. Duggan, thus far not faring very well against the Cuban Fidel Sierra.
Today, Hacksaw is wobbly, and you don't see this guy wobbly often. You know what they say? Darwinian man, although well-behaved, merely a gorilla well-shaved. And Hacksaw doesn't even shave that well.
I agree. Thank goodness he's wearing that get-up, that coverall. Oh, Sierra with the left hand.
Well, you could stick him right in Willie B's old cage, wouldn't know the difference.
Good point. Lateral press from Dave Sierra. Fidel Sierra, my apologies, insulting his heritage. Rear chinlock now on Hacksaw Duggan. Who will emerge with the world television title?
Well, Sierra's a very ruthless man. I don't even think he cares about heritage. He's after one thing, and that's what's cashable.
Good point. Sierra using that middle rope for extra leverage in the reverse chinlock now on Hacksaw Duggan.
He's a sneaky guy, and he knows one thing. He wants to keep away from Hacksaw's fist. He's using the leverage whenever the referee puts his head out of position, and he's smart enough to take his feet back down off the ropes. Important thing is he wants to keep the clamp on the neck of Hacksaw Duggan. Hacksaw starts moving. He's like trying to wrestle a bull.
But Hacksaw Duggan, even in the reverse chin lock, he's not expending any energy except to breathe. And in Hacksaw Duggan's case,
the oxygen in there. His arm went down twice.
It might be no.
And his thumb is up once.
Here we go. Hacksaw is going to fight back up against Fidel Sierra.
I think he gets back to his feet. It's almost impossible to hold him down, like resting a rhinoceros. But the only place Hacksaw doesn't have a muscle is in his eyeball.
Oh, and Sierra taking advantage. Right hands into the jaw of Hacksaw Duggan. Oh, reversal. Sierra into the ropes. Hacksaw caught him. Up top. Big power slam coming up from Hacksaw.
That woke up the Richter.
Sierra. Oh, is he staggered. Duggan backs him into the corner. Corner mount from the Hacksaw. Raining in the right hands on Sierra. That's a flag match.
They're like bowling balls. This is what Sierra tried to avoid and couldn't do it. Wait a minute.
Hang on.
Wait, no. Mickey J's got the flagpole.
That is a weapon.
Man, he nailed Sierra.
That is the Old Glory knee drop. It's over. Duggan retains the World Television Championship as well as his right to wave the Stars and Stripes, Old Glory on Saturday night. That's a happy man.
Well, I think he's a happy man now, but when do we hear what happens Monday? Hacksaw might be one of the guys getting some pink slips or getting his belt taken away. He found the belt. The powers that be hated Hacksaw.
True.
This guy may not be in, he may not be around here.
Enjoy it while you can. Wait a minute, he's got the Cuban flag.
He doesn't even know what flag he's got.
Well, no, he does. That's the Cuban flag, Hacksaw Duggan. Something tells me he's not going to salute it. Uh-oh.
I don't know.
No!
I don't think Ricky Ricardo would be happy right now.
I don't think he's still with us.
Is he dead?
Hacksaw Duggan wins the flag match, retains the title. Fans, Monday night. Uh-oh. Sierra's furious.
His face is his chaperone.
Monday night, much more about Bischoff and Russo and all of the changes. We'll see you Monday on Nitro.